You're about to meet one of our biggest little stars. Six-year-old Gabby Sengos is making her big screen debut playing Liam Neeson's granddaughter in Blacklight, the new blockbuster thriller film in Melbourne. Take a look.
One day you wake up and realize you're not sure who the good guys are anymore.
You're a federal agent involved in a secret FBI program.
Off the books.
What kind of bad stuff do you do?
You name it, I've probably done it. I wasn't a great father, but I'd like to be the best grandfather I can be.
Natalie doesn't need a fixer like you.
Grandpa, are you a good guy?
I want to be.
That's great. And Gabby and her mum, Stacey, join us now. And if you can understand Liam Neeson, you can understand me, I think. Gabby, this was your first movie role. What was the most fun about making it?
Well, it was flying a kite because I'd never flown a kite before.
Oh, there you go. Can I just say, your American accent is terrific in this movie. How did you get it so good?
Well, it's probably from watching lots of YouTube.
And how was it, Gabby, meeting Liam Neeson? Was he a nice man? I hear he gave you a present.
Yes. Yes, he was very nice.
Tell us about the present that he gave you.
He gave me a stuffed toy lamb and we named it Lammy.
He gave you a what, sorry? A little fluffy bear?
Yeah.
It was a lamb, wasn't it?
A little lamb.
Lammy Neeson.
Lammy Neeson. Oh, Mum Stacey's there with Gabby as well. You must be so proud of your little girl. She's only just turned five. Well, she only just turned five when she landed the part. Did you help her learn her lines?
Yeah, we did. So she was four when she auditioned and was just turning five as we did another self-tape, and she was just always had a really great memory. So she always knew the words to songs from an early age, about three. So when we started doing little commercials and auditioning for movies, it was really easy to teach her the lines. So we'd only run through them maybe two or three times. And then she would remember them, and she'd even correct me when I was getting the lines wrong. So.
What was the experience like for you, Stacey, as kind of mum? I'm sure you would have had to go along and chaperone your little girl on set. Was it kind of a bit of a blow your mind being on set with a big movie star like Liam Neeson?
I still probably don't believe it, even though it's out at the movies now. It was very surreal, you know. We were very, very lucky. And when I got the phone call to say that she'd got the part, I was still just in shock. This is really happening.
Is he a nice guy?
Yeah, all Irish people are nice.
Super nice, super lovely. Yeah, very good. And really took care of Gabby on set, which was really lovely.
Great. So now, Gabby, now that you've been in such a big movie, what's next? What's the next movie you'd like to do or character that you'd like to play?
I would like to play a Disney character.
Of course you would, and you'd be perfect. Who's your favourite Disney character?
Probably Bruno from Encanto.
Oh, nobody talks about Bruno.
They're all onto Encanto. Hey, Gabby, you're only six, so that would mean you're in grade one?
I'm in year one.
And what do all your friends think about you being in a movie at the cinemas? Do they know how famous you are?
Yes, they do.
And what does that mean for you at school? What does that mean for you at school? Do you get special perks because you're a big celebrity at school?
I got to do special news when I did my first interview.
Special news and everything.
My daughter is in year one now as well. She does news every Wednesday, but she is going to be asking me when I get home why she can't be in movies when she's in year one. So what would your advice be to her, Gabby?
I don't know, honestly.
Maybe just try really hard and practice.
We'll do that for sure, because you did it and you were amazing. And we can't wait to see your movie.
She's such a gorgeous girl, Stacey. You must be so proud. We can't wait to see what you're in next, Gabby. Maybe we'll see you in Hollywood, under the bright lights of Hollywood one day. Blacklight is in cinemas now. Gabby and Stacey, thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.